Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we discuss the following question which says, prove that the parallelogram circumscribing a circle is a rhombus. Before moving on to the solution, let's recall one fact which says that the lengths of the two tangents from an external point to a circle are equal. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We need to prove that the parallelogram circumscribing a circle is a rhombus. So let's consider this figure in which we have ABCD is a parallelogram circumscribing the circle with center O, and we need to show that this ABCD, which is a parallelogram, is a rhombus. The sides of the parallelogram ABCD touches the circle at the points P, Q, R and S. That is, the side AB touches the circle at point P, side BC at Q, side CD at R and side AD at S. Now we have the circle with center O, and AP and AS are the tangents drawn to this circle from point A. So we have AP is equal to AS. Let this be equation 1. AP and AS are equal since these are the tangents to the circle from the external point A, and so they are equal. Then we have BP is equal to BQ. Let this be equation 2. They are equal as they are the tangents to the circle from the point B. Then we have CR is equal to CQ. Let this be equation 3, as these are the tangents from the external point C. Then next we have DR is equal to DS. Let this be equation 4. They are equal as they are the tangents from the external point D to the circle. Now next, adding equations 1, 2, 3 and 4, we get AP plus BP plus CR plus DR is equal to AS plus BQ plus CQ plus DS. Further, AP plus BP in one bracket plus CR plus DR in one bracket is equal to AS plus DS in one bracket plus BQ plus CQ in one bracket. Now from the figure, you observe that AP plus BP is AB. So we have AB plus. Now CR plus DR is CD. So AB plus CD is equal to AS plus DS is AD plus BQ plus CQ is BC. Now this would be further equal to 2 times AB is equal to 2 times BC. Since we know that in a parallelogram opposite sides are equal, therefore in the parallelogram ABCD, opposite sides are equal, therefore we have AB is equal to CD and BC is equal to AD. Hence, AB plus CD can be written as 2 times AB and AD plus BC can be written as 2 times BC. This further means that we have AB is equal to BC. Now since AB is equal to CD, BC is equal to AD, therefore we get AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to AD. That is, all four sides of the parallelogram ABCD are equal. Hence we say that ABCD is a rhombus. So we have proved that the parallelogram circumscribing the circle with center O is a rhombus. That is, ABCD is a rhombus. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.